Okay, so I saw this video everywhere. Oof. Things. I chose to get on. I'm going to do video game song. 64. Into it. Fuck. Life is strange. I cannot say that the Light of Nibel song is worse. So I have to choose. This has agreed to fucking sweeps. It has to. Part of who we are. San Andreas. Okay, this is some bullshit. I love both of these. They are both my childhood. I have two zombies because I still play zombies to this day, especially Black Ops 2. But Minecraft I play all the time, and the soundtrack is just amazing. How the fuck are you supposed to choose? Okay. Fuck. I had to choose Minecraft. It's too relaxing. I might get hate for this one. I might get some shit for this one, but I have to say the only thing I know for real, because Doom music does too much for me. I cannot deal with Doom music as much as I can, you know, Metal Gear Rising. Then this part. Not going to play too much, though. I have to say, the only thing I know for real. Coconut Mall just wins. Still Alive wins. I will listen to Still Alive all day. Super Mario Brothers. Cuphead. I don't think I have to say anything for this. Dummy, I never liked that song. Everyone knows this. See, I like both of these. I love both of these. I probably said I love both of these twice. I don't fucking care. And it's freedom like you never. I don't really. Okay, I like this, but not this version. I like the Living Tombstone version. So I have to say Valorant, quoting main theme for this. Mortal Kombat. I have to. Rules of Nature for obvious reasons. Genova. Yes, I say Genova. Near Automata. I don't know how the fuck to say that. This ain't even a competition. This music box one, I don't like. It brings anxiety to me. I like this one. I like Moon. I'm sorry, I'm saying Horizon here. Only because, well, the main theme of Battlefield 4 gives me a headache. While Horizon does not. Horizon I could listen to all day. Saying Halo. I'm going for Halo. I grew up with Halo. Mario Brothers, of course. See, this one's a classic. I don't like it though. I can never get to listening to this and, you know, liking it. This one, though, I'm gonna say it's Castle Bridge. Okay. Deltarune. It's a good song. But if you listen to it for too long, for me, it gives me a headache just like Battlefield. But Super Mario Bowser Jr. I like it more, and I can listen to it all day. Wait, was the other one not Rules of Nature? Rules of Nature. I clicked the Rules of Nature already. Final Fantasy. I'm sorry. I like more action music. Subway. Subway Surfers. It's cut. Well, I guess I have to say Doom. I've never played Elden Ring. I've never heard the soundtrack for Elden Ring. Adrenaline, for obvious reasons. No. Oh, I don't like the Bully. I like the game Bully. Don't get me wrong. I love it. I don't like the soundtrack that much. But Dark Souls 3, this song. Never played the game, but I love it. I'm going Kirby Dream Land. okay, I've never played Yoshi's Island, so I never listened to it, and I never got into the song. Me personally, I don't like the older Nintendo game songs. Some of them. This is one of them. I don't like this one. Jetpack Joyride's the one that has me like wanting to dance and all that though, so I'm gonna go Jetpack Joyride. To me, this is Animal Crossing. I do not like the main theme of Spider-Man, of Marvel Spider-Man game. But Animal Crossing is a game that I've always loved. And I could listen to this music all day long. So once again, I'm going... Well, fuck. I love both of these. Okay. I don't know how to describe it. I just love both of these. But, how much I heard Mega Man 3, I'll say GTA 4. I'm going Kingdom Hearts for obvious reasons. I don't have to explain myself here. This one. I don't feel like I have to explain myself here, but I'm just going to. The AC2 soundtrack, Assassin's Creed 2 soundtrack, is classic, to me at least. It's amazing. Especially this one. Especially as it was family. It's... I fall asleep to this sometimes. But then, this song. It's battle theme. It's a good battle theme. And I do like the Bayonetta games, but I will have to choose Ezio's family over it. Genova, I have to over Minecraft. Okay. A lot of these I might catch flack for. I could care less for this thing. I chose because it was the better of the two options to me. But I could care less for this. This one I like a lot more. I could listen to it all day. I just like that one more. GTA 4. Not explained. I don't have to explain myself. This one I might. I'm choosing Horizon because it's more relaxing. This is the main theme of Dark Souls, Dark Souls 3, because I get why it's like this, because Dark Souls 3 is not a relaxing game for most people. But, well, neither is Dying Light sometimes, but I'd prefer to listen to Dying Light's Horizon. Oh, God. The Dark Souls 3 main theme. So I'm choosing Horizon. Halo, because I like Halo more than Doom. Stand Your Ground, because I chose Subway Surfer because I didn't want to choose the other thing. Fuck! Motherfucker! Both old and classic ones. Animal Crossing, nice, relaxing. Except it's giving me a headache right now. For some reason. Test your might. Test your might. this makes you feel. Like, you're getting into a fight. I'm gonna have to go with Mortal Kombat here. Techno Syndrome. I'm going Rules of Nature. I'm not explaining it. It's just so much fuck me. San Andreas is a classic theme. Everyone knows the theme of San Andreas. I did not play San Andreas that much when I was younger. It was the one GTA game, other than the ones previously. It was before San Andreas, before that, I did not play much. I played as a kid for like 2 days. That's it. I never really got into the song. And the meanings of this song, every time I hear it, I just get annoyed. I chose it early because better options. I get less annoyed. This one. But this is a song I listen to all the time. I listen to this every day. It's on my Spotify. It gets me. I listen to it everywhere, anytime I can. Oh, god damn it. Okay, Coconut Malt or Valorant? One I definitely listen to more than the other, because this is Mario Kart Wii. It's good. It's good. I can't say but because I don't have a but. I also really like Valorant's. Coconut Marvel just not really get me in the mood to race them on Mario Kart. Valorant gets me in the mood to go and shoot people in the game. Like, get ready for a game. So. Okay. Okay, a minute. Wait, hold on a minute. Bowser Jr., dearly beloved. Or not beloved, whatever the fuck. I'm going to say dearly beloved. Beloved, whatever. Because, for the one fact, I like Kingdom Hearts more than Galaxy. I do. And this song is something I will listen to more than Bowser Jr. any day of the week, and the year, and the month. So. Still alive. It just. So good. Rules of Nature. I'm not having a conversation about Rules of Nature again. Okay, I gotta get into this one. I'm going Light of Nibel. I'm probably saying that wrong, but I like it's more relaxing. And more uplifting. Instead of this, Genova. I have to go owning the Blind Forest songs. I'm going for the more class, or I'm going for Halo. I'm going for Halo. I'm not. I'm gonna piss off someone. I like Still Alive more. To be honest, Still Alive is a better song to me than Techno Syndrome. It's something that I could listen to. It's Me, it's the song that I'll listen to, vibe to, all the time, every day, all the time. Techno Syndrome is a game I can only vibe to it while playing an old Mortal Kombat game. So I'm going still alive. Only thing I know for real. It's just better in my opinion. And Castle Bridge because it's more of a classic and I like it more. Rules of Nature. Okay, let me actually explain that. Rules of Nature is a song that gets me more into the mood than to fight than the main theme of Brawl. I'd rather listen to Rules of Nature instead of the Brawl's theme while playing Brawl. I would just rather choose Rules of Nature. And since I chose a Rules of Nature already, I'm going Horizon. Well, actually, sorry, from Kingdom Hearts. I'm going for it. It's more uplift. I like it more so much. Okay, I'd much rather listen to Still Alive than the Halo theme. I'd rather listen to Still Alive. I can't explain it, I just like it more. Only thing I know for real. I'm sorry. Kingdom Hearts is classic, but Rules of Nature. It's gonna come down to two Metal Gear Rising songs. Rules of Nature. Not. Still Alive is more upbeat. I'll choose Still Alive. Rules of Nature. These are both really good songs for their games. Rules of Nature is good for that mission, destroying that giant robot, getting you hype for the rest of the game. But Still Alive is a song that you could listen to while just running across buildings and anything. And sounds good for the game itself. I'm going Still Alive. Well, yeah, that's what I chose. You may disagree, but I chose. Have a good one.